Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started. Look behind you. I said, look behind you. After killing his family, the father hung himself with a garden hose they had in the garage. 204863.
Which one of you is Dennis? Is it Curly Head Boy?
Hey. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm the one that looks like a stoner.
Okay, think fast.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, jeez. Shh, 2 points.
All right.
Oh.
We're ready.
Okay. Very okay, let's go. Can I wield the crucifix? I want to wield the crucifix.
Okay, fine. That means I have to take two.
Let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
Time's wasted.
Someone needs... Aaron, you got to change your skin.
To what?
You change your skin.
Okay, I'm changing it to...
Because Robert is the blonde guy.
I'm changing it to Black Lady.
No.
Am I Black Lady?
But Aaron was here first. Robert should change his skin.
But Robert
I don't
is
care what I am.
White and blonde like this guy.
I don't see color. I'm fine this way.
It actually looks like Robert. Except, you know,
not
gay.
Let's hunt some ghosts. By God, we're going to hunt some ghosts.
Let's go die.
Flashlight.
The crucifix is fine. Back off. We've had no reports of violence.
Everything looks different.
Mine.
We brought the tripods, but not the
camera. No camera. Oh, boy. We're the best ghost hunters.
They were too expensive.
We're only the bestest ghost hunters, believe me. We don't even need the camera.
Was that a Trump?
Oh, fuck.
Was that a Trump?
It was a really bad one, yeah.
I'm proud of you for trying, though. Okay, Robert, bend over. I'm going to take your temperature. It's going to be the best temperature.
Wait, hold on,
sir. Wait, okay, go.
Okay, hold on.
I graduated with the highest temperature in my class.
I got my crucifix.
I got mine too.
Guys, head out. I'll stay in the bed.
Right down. Local push the talk global.
Alright, let's go.
I ain't scared.
What was the name?
Mark Johnson.
Mark Johnson.
We ain't scared, Mark Johnson!
I'm going in here.
Mark Johnson.
I'm gonna follow you with the temperature reading thing. The thermometer. That thing.
Yeah. Let's go to the basement, Aaron. Come on.
Wait, is there an upstairs? I'm going upstairs.
Let's ditch these losers.
Hello?
Hey, there's a saw.
Yeah?
See?
They got brown bricks.
They got brown bricks?
They got brown bricks, dude.
They have brown bricks.
Brown bricks?
Guys, get down here. They have brown bricks.
They have brown bricks in Minecraft.
Mark Johnson, where the hell are you?
Silent town.
Mark Johnson, can you hear me? Yeah, the basement doesn't have any activity.
Dennis, why are you brapping? I can hear you brapping right in front of me.
Dude, too many beans. Big beans. You're broken or the guy I heard that.
That was a little spooky. Crucifix!
It's speaking to us, dude. I know what adult sounds like.
Wait! I got something.
In the bathroom?
Okay. You got two in the bathroom.
Two in the bathroom. Temperature.
I put down the journal.
The temperature in here is normal.
Uh-oh. Guys, technical difficulties?
What do you mean?
John disconnected.
That's a problem. Either that or he's dead. Old.
How old are you?
I don't think they're very specific. They're dead. Let's back out of this one.
Yeah. All right, close the thing.
I got it. I'm gonna put my stuff back.
All right, let's try this again. This time I'm gonna take some cameras.
I would love to buy a camera, but I'm $4 short.
Video cameras?
Yeah.
Yeah, the ones that we need to actually find orbs and stuff.
Cool. All right. Flashlight.
Flashlight.
All right, I'll take the spirit box.
Oh, that's a damn UV flashlight. I don't want that shit. They're all UV.
I'm taking the thermometer, and of course my crucifix.
I've got the EMF and
we didn't bring salt, did we?
No.
All right, get an average sanity below 25%.
Hmm.
And we need
get a ghost to walk through salt. And we didn't bring any smoke sticks.
We're poor, dude.
Let's go.
Open the door. Oh my god, it's raining. No one brought umbrellas either.
Oh, it's so realistic.
There's too much brap and blue. Guys, guys, we didn't even need to bring cameras. We got it covered up here.
Oh, yeah. What's the name of this? Damn it.
I'll be in the truck. Ghost name, Kenneth Taylor. The ghost's name is Kenneth Taylor.
Kenneth, right here. Kenneth Taylor, are you inside the garage?
Oh, nice thunder.
Wasn't there a Ouija board in here last time?
Nothing here.
There's a safe now.
There's a safe?
Ooh. Yeah. Is it safe?
Is it safe?
You funny man.
Kenneth Taylor, are you down here in the basement?
Kenneth Taylor, you ain't shit!
Oh, this is the house where Aaron died.
Yeah, it is. I got stuck right here.
Yeah.
But I'm not going to be anywhere near that door when you are.
You did.
Kenneth Taylor.
Hey, Aaron, why you closing me in?
I was just wanted to see what it felt like.
Are you inside your bedroom?
No thermostat
I'm
change.
I'm on your bed. And I didn't take my shoes off. Aren't you mad?
You monster.
Rude!
Hey, look, a bathroom. I'm gonna take a deuce.
Here it is, the shit bandit.
You like Harry Potter, or?
So, Aaron, what are we doing here today?
We're hunting for spoops.
Hey, I found something on the floor that says L-I-F.
For the podcast? L-I-A-T. CraterCast?
Yeah. That's what we're doing.
Teddy bear.
Where was he? What did you say?
Living room.
Oh, he's coughing.
That's me, I'm coughing.
He's got the coof.
No, I have a thermostat. He checked me, dude.
The ghost gave us the coof.
You know, if we all got the coof, we would be the coof troop.
And the coof troop will always be...
I need oxygen now, man.
Dirty water, no.
Get off the bed, you buffoon!
Hey, he turned off the TV.
What?
Come here in the living room. I turned on the TV and then the ghost turned it off. Check his room.
Kenneth Taylor,
please turn the TV on.
Dude, we were just Netflixing. Why'd you turn it off, bro?
You know what? I ran into here and then I ran out of breath and my own breath scared me.
The thermometer's changing. Hold on. It's not dropping exponentially, but 60
what?
Degrees. It's nice and cool here. 60.
How old are you?
Okay, it's getting colder in here.
Nothing's happening.
Taylor, Whitney Houston, Niner.
Kenneth Taylor. Hey, look at this. Look at this spooky picture of Kenneth Taylor.
No, that's Teddy Roosevelt, dude.
Whoa!
No!
Hey, whoa, what was that? I heard that.
He doesn't want to look at his own picture, dude.
We've catered to your every whim. Now give us information.
Hey, we just want to pay our half of the rent, dude.
Kenneth, are you in this closet?
No. He's obviously not gay.
It's the current year you can come out of.
Yeah, he's obviously not gay.
I'll be in the truck for a while.
Kenneth.
49 degrees. It's getting...
What?
Oh.
What's he saying?
Sounded like he belched.
Should I put the camera here on the couch?
Kenneth Taylor, are you brapping?
Robert, go get a tripod since you have one less item, right?
Yeah, actually, I dropped the book and the spirit box there, so.
Get the camera too, Karen. Photo camera.
Fear not, I'm coming. Oh, we can follow the camera from in here. That's pretty cool. See, I got one on the couch there. Is that you?
What?
I heard a...
That was me. Yeah, that was me.
When I was looking at his portrait in the kitchen, I mean, he made like that weird noise, so I don't know.
How interesting.
Hey, who are you looking through?
The temperature is getting lower.
Oh.
He's hunting. He's hunting.
Oh, what was that? Ah!
Ah! Are you guys being hunted?
We're coming back.
Guys, Dennis is gone. I don't know where he went.
Dennis!
I where he went.
Dennis! Dennis, are you trolling us?
Dennis favored the basement. We might ought to go down there.
Guys, everything's so nice.
Let's go. Let's go down the basement. What did you do with my friend?
Dennis! Ah! Boobies! Yeah, this place is cool.
Oh, damn. Robert looked like that?
What was the last known location of Dennis?
It was here in the living room, and then he just gone.
He poofed? Oh, look at this rain effect on the window.
Robert?
Where'd you go? Yeah. I'm lost! All by myself!
Robert?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, man, it scared me. I thought you were gone too.
No, I'm here.
What do we do now?
I don't know, what's this little box do?
No! He's locked in! Get away from the door! Jesus!
No!
I can see his flashlight, I need to get him out! He's behind you! John! The door's open, get out here! It closed it again! I'm opening! Get! I'm trying to... I'm out of here! See ya! So, you wanna... Wanna go get some beer, or...?
I saw no orbs, man. So I saw him walking in front of the camera, but that was it. Because I saw him come across the living room.
Then I had that was spooky.
Speaker box, and I don't know where it went.
I'm right behind you.
Uh-oh, it's hunting again, it's hunting again.
Get the fuck out!
Where'd it come from?
The door's locked. Yeah, where'd you go? Dude! Where'd you go, dude?
It's gonna kill somebody, it's gonna kill Aaron! It's gonna kill Aaron!
I'm spooked!
It's gonna kill Aaron!
Oh no, I'm dying!
Why did you kill me?
God damn it!
Hey Dennis, it's pretty peaceful in here.
Oh man.
Hey!
It's nice out here, right? Like,
the gang's like all here.
Hey, Robert's over there freaking out.
Well, what is Robert gonna do? Is he gonna...
I'm just waiting
for the doors to close, dude. Like, I know he's gonna fall. Yep, I knew it! I fucking knew it! I fucking called it!
You pansy.
Where am I? No! I was actually at peace, finally! Why did you bring me back?
No! Optional objectives, 0.
We did it.
We done it. Let's go. Question mark.
Question mark, man?
Alright, we'll switch characters.
Aaron, you're going to edit all this. Have fun. There's the prison and the farmhouse. The prison's long. Oh, that's a new map, isn't it?
The prison?
Ooh, prison.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it
just
is a new
it,
map.
Dude. Oh, waiting for John. Hey, we both look. Oh, yeah,
yeah. Yeah, there's all, like, where's all the stuff? It just all appeared.
Look at all the stuff. I'm taking the...
I'll take an EMF.
I'll take a book. I'll take the book, and then I'll take the thermometer.
What's that flashlight in the middle?
Does this look familiar, John?
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is a new... Dude, where's the entrance?
I was about to say that too.
Jesus. Is this a huge map? I mean, I know it's a prison, but like, is it gonna be huge?
I work at a county jail. This is...
Are we talking huge?
So huge.
Oh, you can't go over there? All right, let's go again.
There's one of the few things in real life that I'd always wanted to check out that was haunted, and this is probably not one of them. All right, All right.
Come on.
Stop opening the door at the same time everybody else is.
Stop screwing with the door.
It's not me. It's the ghost.
It's the ghost. wait, guys. You gotta take off your belts. You gotta take off everything. Hold on.
Oh, that's right.
Hold on. All right, get out.
throw that in there, throw the flashlight in there, there you go.
Alright. Hello, everybody, this is Markiplier. We're playing Phasmophobia. Hello.
Hey, wait a minute.
Who are you? Who the hell are you?
My EMF says nothing.
I thought I heard something, but it was just John.
Water coolers?
It's ready, dude. I got you in the showers now, boy.
The warden's
office? Oh, hell no. You ain't going anywhere, John! Hold him down!
Oh, yeah.
58? 57?
CD-ROM drive.
It's getting colder here. 56?
Really? Ooh, I'm gonna take a picture.
No.
Get my good side. Hang on the email.
How much salt do we get?
I think it's unlimited.
Are you like, for it? Is that it?
I don't know. It's like I said.
Hello.
I don't know. Yeah, put it through this doorway, John.
How old are you? Where?
That's my line! Yeah. 51 degrees?
Dude! Can you walk through the salt?
Yeah. Make your presence known by not killing me. Alright, I'm gonna put the box over here. I mean, the journal. Alright. Oh, I heard something. 47 degrees.
Hello.
Can you write in this journal, please? 46 degrees.
Male, are you in a boy, girl? Who are you?
Where the hell is John? 46 degrees. 44.
I'm right here. I don't have ice breath. Anybody? Hello.
How do I put more salt?
I think you're fine with salt.
Are you from here?
Try looking for pepper.
Nothing on the EMF.
43? 46?
You take a picture.
42? I think it is the bathroom.
Hello? Anybody in here?
Alright, can you write in this journal? Make your presence known by writing in this journal, please. It's very cold in here, and I didn't bring a jacket.
How young are you?
Close the door.
Oh.
Someone close the door. You ready? You ready? Bloody Mary. Guys. Bloody Mary. Guys.
Bloody Mary. I got a very important question for both of y'all.
Yeah.
Can you remember the way out?
No.
I thought he said he knew the way out.
It's right here. It's the other way. Yeah, that's where there it is. Right.
Beep, 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 beep,
39
beep,
degrees. What the fuck? It's super dark, dude.
So far, nothing here.
Nothing here. How's our Saturday?
44%. We're probably nowhere near where we're supposed to be.
Maybe.
Michael Brown. You said no name. Liar.
Okay, I'm gonna take an EMF.
This ghost seems to respond to everyone. You should be able to use this name to anger.
I'm gonna take some more salt.
Yeah, take some salt. I took the EMF. I still have the thermometer.
I have the EMF. No.
Oh, you have one? All right.
Yeah. So I don't know what these. Well, those are cameras. What the hell is this little black thing here?
I don't know. Hey, everybody, welcome to Jackass. We're going to the prison.
We're going into the haunted prison. Yeehaw!
I hear the chain fence rattling. Did you hear that?
Michael Brown.
Oh, I heard that. Did you hear that?
Salt.
You guys hear that?
Hear what?
I heard like a grunt.
No, I didn't. What was it?
Why is my radio staticky?
Michael Brown, right here.
Oh yeah, my radio staticky too.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Does that mean we can't long-range communicate anymore?
Is that a new thing they added? That's kind of cool.
Maybe. Maybe it's because of this facility.
Oh, look. The radio's working again.
Huh. Oh, yeah, you're right.
I heard something.
Maybe it was down there?
I heard the door slam.
Michael
Michael Brown.
39. No, the radio's off. The radio's fucking up again. 39 degrees.
Oh yeah. You want to check the cell over here?
Yeah. Michael Brown. I hear doors opening.
I don't hear anything.
Use your ears, dude.
Mike Brown.
Oh, this is.
Oh, I just turned something on.
What do they say?
My God, what have we discovered?
Lighting controls.
Lighting controls.
Turn on the light, dude. Man, this is a big mess.
Yeah. Michael Brown.
Join me as Zach, Aaron, and I go into the prison and throw Nick in a room by himself. On an all-new episode of Ghost Adventures. Huh? You hear something? Oh yeah, I hear a groaning, yeah.
Yeah, I heard a groaning.
Well, not it didn't sound anything like that, but...
I heard a groan.
Yeah, but... I heard, like, growling.
Michael Brown, was that you? Can you give us a sign?
There's something.
Hey, it's
let's play some b-ball, guys! Woo!
And wet, pouring down the side of my leg.
Hey, John, I need you to spot me.
Woo! Yeah, I was like, Michael let's get some bench presses in, boy. All right, time to go back.
I heard that. Did you hear that? 16 degrees.
Yeah, that wasn't
16 degrees. It's definitely in here.
Well,
shut up, really.
Yeah.
Are you here,
Michael Brown?
Are you
here? Damn, where should I put the salt? Should I put some salt?
Oh, I see some ice breath somewhere.
Yeah. Just put salt wherever you think salt should be.
I'll put some salt.
No, not there! Yeah, just right, kidding.
I heard a door opening.
Yeah. Nah, it's back to 50 some degrees up here.
Yeah, it's not up here then.
Yeah.
Michael Brown!
Michael? Michael Brown!
I don't know about that, Michael.
MB. Can I call you MB?
No.
MB.
That's a trigger.
Yeah! Absolutely not. That was my hood name. It ain't up there, dude.
Michael!
Oh, everything's flickering, flashing. Radios.
Yeah, the radios are down.
Everything's going haywire.
Michael Brown. There he is! There he is! There he is!
Take a picture of him!
What
was that?
Oh, shit!
He's right in front of us! Ah!
Oh.
It's
hunting!
It's hunting, dude! It's hunting!
He's hunting! Help me, dude!
No, dude! Oh,
no!
No! John! What else?
I'm recording! He doesn't even run. I was like, he's hunting. Run away, you moron.
So it was here, right? Is this the exit?
It is an exit.
Oh God. Oh, fuck me. Guys! How do I get out of here? Help! Ah! Yeah. I don't remember the exit. Okay. This looks familiar. Did we go? Yeah, we went downstairs, right? So I have to go upstairs. It's all coming back to me. Think. Okay. John made a comment. I think I hear John. I could be wrong, but I hear a voice. Oh boy. I went in a circle, didn't I? Oh boy. John. Robert. I'm so lost. You guys are probably laughing. They're dead spirits just laughing at me.
Over here!
He has to crib down here!
No, you just went that way, you idiot!
I want these files. Hey. Someone interacting with a book?
Oh shit, he can see that! Throw the book the other way! Throw it to the downstairs!
Holy shit!
Throw it downstairs!
Are you leading me? Robert! Is that you? John!
This way!
Lead him! Lead him!
Lead
him. Please, lead him!
What? Where'd you go, dude? Where'd the book go?
Over here!
Oh. You guys are actually beating my eyes. That is so cool. Wait, downstairs? Nah, I don't trust you. You're probably the spoop. But you know what? I'm gonna go anyway. At this point, like, who cares?
Oh, man.
This made me cry.
Because if I... I need to see the orbs, dude. Okay. A block. No, we were there.
This is the wrong way.
This is wrong. We're right here.
Like doom. So which way was it? Now you're leading me back.
Over here. This way.
Oh, was I close? Very, very nice. Holy shit.
Oh shit, dude.
I can't believe that worked! Oh my god.
That's funny, dude.
Sanity's probably shit. Yeah, it's at zero. So what do we have? Guys, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna wait and see if there's orbs. There's nothing.
Now we're calling
everyone. Come on,
yeah!
Yeah. I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.